And Boyle. Motte took a heavy hit from Angello. And now he will come together with Keandre Miller. As lying on the ice is Tyler Motte, as he was blindsided by Anthony Angello.
Yeah, Motte was in a real vulnerable position. And the way he's skating off the ice, it looks like maybe a shoulder or arm. Watch Motte, how low he is. And he's kind of reaching for that puck, and boy, that's tough. I mean, that's one where, you know, Angello, I think, could recognize that Mott's in a real vulnerable position. I don't know that he needs to really lay a body on him right there. And just the fact that he doesn't really have the puck either. You know, the puck's away from him. He's low. One of those that I think you could just kind of ease up on him a little bit.
Angello in the box. We'll have to see what the penalty call is. It certainly didn't seem like he lined him up or took a big run at him. And we've got Dave Jackson, I believe, and maybe we can bring Jackson, our officiating expert. And Dave, you may have gotten a look just now at the replay of the Angello hit on Motte. What would your assessment be?
Well, Bob, it looks to me that it gets mainly his body. There's no head contact, which is good. And depending where the referee's standing, possibly he's calling interference or charging coming in. They could be reviewing right now, talking amongst themselves as to whether it was a headshot. They don't get the benefit of replay the way we do. So we're going to have to wait and see what they call and then go from there.
56 for a minor penalty for interference.
Well, and as I look at the last second, Motte did knock the puck away. So Motte did have the puck. But I just still feel like he's in such a vulnerable position. You know, maybe are those the ones that you shouldn't really have the contact in that situation? I don't know if it's interference. I mean, he does touch the puck right before the contact happens. I just wonder, because he's in a vulnerable spot, it just looks bad, and maybe that's why a call is made in that scenario. It just looks like a dangerous play to me.
About sight lines, it's easy on the replay. They're out there to